first 20 clients will get fresh produce. That's a squash in there.
Food insecurity affects all people throughout the county, and it's not other counties. It's in here in Montgomery County, where our neighbors need food. They need period supplies, they need incontinence supplies, soaps, shampoos, toothbrushes, toothpastes. And these local community food pantries and service organizations help people in the community and the surrounding community get the help they need. So maybe they can make their mortgage payment or their rent payment on time because they're getting help feeding their family, because no one ever wants to be in the situation of not being able to feed their family or pay their rent.
We will give to anyone that comes through this pantry, they will get food, no matter where they're located.
We always are available to help our constituents for a variety of things. And if our office can't help you directly, we can usually help you find organizations that can serve the needs you have. So please reach out to my office, reach out to the Bethlehem Baptist Church if you're looking for somewhere to donate your time or to get food or other supplies.